Hello, I'm Frank van Meel and I'm CEO of BMW M. I'm here at the Beijing Motor Show and next to me is the all new BMW M2 Competition model. Now, the new M2 Competition model is all about upping up the performance. The M2 already was the benchmark in its segment regarding the typical M Motorsports DNA, agility, dynamics, and precision. But with the new M2 Competition here, we literally moved up the performance level one notch higher. Now let's go for a walk around the car. If we start at the front end, what jumps into the eye is the wider kidney in the middle and also the bigger air intakes down here for better cooling. And what's also new are the LED headlights, which now come as a standard as well as the park distance control on the front. Now the kidney itself has this painted black gloss color, which comes as a standard on the M2 Competition all around. And if you follow me just to the side of the car, you will notice that the black gloss is also here and on the door trims as well. And also here on the mirror, which by the way, now is a double spoke outside mirror, typical M. Now, I would also like to show you something else that's new on the M2 Competition, the optional wheels here in Y-spoke design, 19 inch. What's also new is an optional M Sport brake coming from Motorsports for those who really want to go to the track quite often. And by the way, it's not the only thing we've changed about the chassis. We also increased the rigidity of the car. For instance, under the hood, we have the famous CFRP strut coming from M3, M4, giving more rigidity and more precision. With that more precision, we also readjusted the steering, the dynamic stability control, the M active differential, and the overall chassis setup to match the increased performance of this car. Now let's take a look inside, because also there we have changed a lot of things. And if you go inside, the first thing you will notice is the door sill saying M2 Competition, showing immediately that this is new. And what's also new, if you look into the interior, are the seats, which have this typical bucket seat character coming from Motorsports, the optional M Sport seats. It also has an integrated headrest and, of course, last but not least, illuminated M2 logos. Now, what's also new on the interior, of course, is a red starter button that, of course, catches the eye instantly. But also, we now offer the possibility of setting up the steering and the engine and gearbox to your preferred setup individually. You can also program that and put it on the M1, M2 buttons, which are also new now on the steering wheel. So that's about it on the interior, and that's what the driver himself sees most of the time. But what the rest of the world sees most of the time when heads are turning and you hear this car pass is the rear. So let's take a look at the rear as well. And what, of course, is typical M is the double M twin tailpipe in black gloss. And also here, to make it clear that that is something very special, the black M2 Competition logo. Now, you might ask, what about the heart of this car, the engine? And I've got some good news for you. It's right here next to me. You might say it's too complicated to explain, but I'll try and put it in simple words. It is the six-cylinder inline M twin-power turbo high-rev engine coming from the M3, M4. And this engine has 410 horsepower and 550 newton meters, leading to a 0 to 100 kilometers per hour time of only 4.2 seconds and an optional top speed of 280 kilometers per hour. What's also new is the oil and the cooling system, which are track capable and come as a series standard on the M2 Competition as well. And I think with that, it is very clear why M is the most powerful letter in the world. Thank you very much for joining me today on this motor show.
I'm delighted to present the all-new BMW M2 Competition to you, the ultimate compact high-performance sports car. With an even more powerful engine, it offers an unbeatable driving experience in its class. BMW M is all about acceleration. Just drive one of our M cars and you will immediately understand why 2017 was once again a record year for BMW M. Worldwide sales exceeded 80,000 cars for the first time ever. And in China, BMW M achieved a 37% increase in sales. And there is much more to come, as the BMW Group will offer 25 electrified vehicles by 2025. And this underlines our passion to shape the future of mobility, what we call visionary mobility. And that's just one reason why customers in China consider BMW to be the most attractive and innovative premium auto brand. That makes us very proud, and you can be sure that we will continue to do everything to maintain that very strong appeal.